was taking a little road trip through the West with my employee of the month, the flute player in my LuvXchange Orchestra. The trip with me was her prize. They say I got very few employees, but a big staff. I know what they mean by that. Suddenly a big storm came up. We had to stop in the first Vegas hotel we saw. In the lobby was a picture of a clown. I don't know why. I picked up a newspaper in the lobby. I looked around. That place was loaded with Mexicans, working the desk, cleaning the floors, carrying out the trash. I knew now they all wanted to rape or kill us, but I tried to stay calm. The room was okay, but again, pictures of this clown everywhere. The refrigerator was filled with all sorts of strange things. I wasn't sure if the hotel help was just storing their stuff in there or leaving things to poison us, so I didn't touch it. There's some little complimentary liquor bottles, but they weren't complimentary, and they had that clown on a label, too. My baby went down the hall for some ice. Fortunately, she came back. If she had been killed or raped by some of those Mexicans, she was kind enough not to tell me about it. I had gone to the bathroom. She went in there and lit a candle, probably just as a tribute to my having been in there. Even in the bathroom, there was pictures of that clown. We settled down, best we could with all those murderers and rapists crawling around. We missed all the gambling downstairs, but we weren't there for the gambling. We were there for a sure thing.
Oh, baby.
The electricity went out, but we made our own.
Oh, baby.